Hi guys! So I got a few things from the Venomous Villains collection from MAC. It just came in the mail like 2 days ago, so that's why I'm so late doing the collection, because I'm sure you've probably seen a few videos now doing hauls on this collection already. But I just want to show you the few things that I picked up. First thing I'm going to show you is this eyeshadow, and it was from the Cruella de Vil little thingy, and this is called Deville. It's a Velux Pearl, and it looks like this. I like this. I'm actually wearing that on my eyes right now, but with this lighting, I don't think you can actually see it. You can see it in real life, but you can't see it on camera. But this is a really nice eyeshadow. I really like it. Then I got this lipstick, and it's from Maleficent, and this is called Violetta. And it is purple, and it is amazing. I haven't worn this yet, but I cannot wait to wear it. I love this so much. I love it. And then the next thing is from Cruella de Vil, and this is called Heartless, and it's a really beautiful red color. Love that too. Okay, and the last thing from the Venomous Villains collection that I got was this nail polish, and this is called Bad Fairy, and I love this so much. It is gorgeous. I wore this on my nails like yesterday, I think it was, and the only thing I don't like about it is that it chips very easily. I actually took it off. I'm just wearing a color now by, I don't even remember, Sinful Colors right now, but I wore this for a day, and it was gorgeous, and I got a lot of compliments, but I didn't have a top coat on, and it chipped like, what, in the first few hours, so I recommend if you own this to, definitely wear a top coat. Next time I use it, I'm definitely going to use a top coat. But I absolutely love that. It's gorgeous. And the last thing that I'm going to show you is not from the Venomous Villains collection, but I did order at the same time I ordered the stuff that I just showed you. I had a $100 MasterCard, so I was on a budget, and I had some money left over on the MasterCard, so I just got this single eyeshadow. I didn't have enough for the ones in the pan. And I think I'm just gonna start collecting these now just so I can make my own palette. But this is just called Handwritten, and it's just a really pretty brown color for your crease. And it is really nice. I actually really like this. And it's just a kind of a boring brown, but it's really nice in your crease, and I really, really like it. I'm wearing that in my crease right now, actually. But yeah, so that is my haul. And thank you guys for watching. Bye.